She said. Hello and welcome to Warcraft. Yes, you didn't think I was going to do a video. I got asked to make a video on Warcraft. Yeah, as you can see, I got this full, but I'm not going to make a character on this one. I'm going to make it on my friend's realm, which is that one. When it loads. Okay, I was asking around, seeing what they wanted me to do. They said Warcraft video leveling. So I have decided I would do one. I did a vote of what they think I should do. One person said, when it loads, it's been a bit laggy, a panda. Someone thinks I should do a panda. And then another person said I should be a warrior. So I'm a warrior panda. Yeah. I don't know how to explain it. I want him this one. Wait, this one, yeah. Face, I want. Oh, that one looks mystical. Oh, hair, I want him, either that one or that one. I want him to have a hair actually. I want to give him a funky beard like that one. And I shall name him Pandawa. Oh yeah, look at your sword. Pandawa, let's go. Let's go into battle. The mists of Pandaria.
You are
a panda. Oh, sorry about that. Get everything ready. Interface. Forgot which one it was. Action bar, that was it. Bottom, yeah, yep. Okay, I have much to learn, okay. So I have to have that open. No, see, I don't need it yet. I'm too low leveled.
Our greatest trials yet lay before us.
Okay, that can go there. That can go there. That I don't need. That I can have there. Yeah. Okay, let's do this. Got my sword. Oh, I don't get my roll ability like on my other monk.
It is good to see you, my student.
Okay, we get an item. That gives us more health, I think. Ooh. Okay, the panda warrior actually looks better than the orc, I have to admit. I thought I only had to destroy one, my bad. And later on when I can actually choose, I'll just start now. If you have want me to pick like a certain... Okay, I can't do it to a level 10 actually. Maybe I should wait. It's gonna say pick out of Fury, Arms, or Protector. So do you want me a PvP DPS? A PvE DPS? Or a tank? PvP, not PvE or PvP.
Where you pass, great.
But really, I just don't know what to do. Yeah, it sucks. I'm not even allowed to use any of my mounts. Okay, it's beautiful. Pure dumb. Don't The trainee shall not survive. Need more rage. Yeah, you might be hearing that a lot. Need more rage, because I have a habit of spamming the button. Even though I don't need to.
Not enough rage.
Wait, why do I even have that? I don't have a dagger. Yet. To be honest, I don't have a clue what arms and fury needs. I only know that what tank needs.
I am out of range.
Because tank is what I usually play. If you want, I could do like a little video of a raid. Yeah, I could do a video of a raid on my DK. If you wanted to, just have a half video. To be honest, I don't know what I'm meant to be doing for this quest. Snatch the flame from... my bad, default up there for nothing. La la la. Pandora shall rest. Okay, if you let me actually. There we are.
On your first try. Now take the flame.
I was aiming up there.
And burn the scroll that you find there.
I was aiming in the air and it goes, well done, you have got your target. Or whatever. I don't care no more. I don't know if this was a PvP realm or a PvE. I prefer PvP, it's more fun. There we go. Okay, now we have to go all the way back down. Yeah, there we go. Who needs stairs? Oh, there's someone. I want to see where he is. A mage. A mage with a sword. I honestly don't have a... I only know that my friend is on this realm. I don't know what he is. Okay, that's a different friend. I shall kill you. What the f?
He's too far away.
He is not too far away. There's epic skill going on over here. If you want. No. He moved. Last time I did this quest, he was elsewhere. This guy.
Our greatest trials yet lay before us.
Okay, let's go. Where do I go? Okay, over there. I want to know where that is. Pandaria. Am I here? Is that where I am? Where the hell am I? Maybe this is where I am. Wait. No, it ain't. I'm confused. I came to come swimming forever. I don't want to shush. That's the problem.
There is no hurry.
There is a fucking hurry. You shall not pass. I don't need food. Who needs food?
Jade Serpent.
What do I need to do? Still stolen training dummies return. So I need to kill these and rescue the cart.
Not enough room.
I honestly thought I had to scrap on D&D. My bad. Do you remember the moment when you thought you had to scrap on D&D and it was not on D&D? Okay, we got charge ability now. We can now charge. And it builds up a bit of rage as well, so this is good. If you're wondering why I'm talking like a friggin' noob in a way, it's because I haven't played a warrior in ages. I forgot all about it. If you ask me about Monk, I will probably know the answer to it. Hopefully. If you ask me a question about DK, I will hopefully know the answer to it. If you ask me any question about any class, I will probably try at my best to remember the answer. But, no. Is he an NPC?
Tell me of your troubles.
No, he ain't. Oh, wait, yeah. Never mind. Okay, what? Okay, look at the beauty. Don't think calling your cart will work. Yeah, I'm gonna call, okay, let's make up say, I'm gonna put auto loot on, it's really bugging me now. Where's auto loot? Auto loot. Oh wait, there it was. On it, auto open loot realms window. Okay, that seems good.
Compassion and humility. By helping Merchant Lorvo,
may the mists protect you.
Master Shang would be pleased.
Next one is on me.
Aha, I exalt a cape. What? I've got a cape. Patience. That's what I was meant to say.
Meet me up in the cave if you
will. Okay, I'm in the cave. Oh, I remember doing this on the beta. It was so much fun. But I only got the beta because I bought the game early. Well, not the game, but the expansion.
Keep those creatures at bay while I meditate. We'll soon have the answers we seek.
Okay, Panda buddies, we could do this. Wait, I forgot what Sire Dark got told to do.
Too far away.
I got asked to make the character on a certain thing. Wait, I got. Okay, I remember now. A Horde Pan Dark Warrior. I think for this realm, I will do that. I think I'm gonna do characters that people ask me to make, like if someone says a Wargon Druid Alliance, of course, because they're only Alliance, I will do that. But as a Pan, it could be both classes, so it could be Alliance and a Horde. I think I will just be a Horde, because I got told to. Requested, because someone wants me to do videos on this.
Yay!
How come we did it?
And so our path lays before us. Speak to Master Shang-Zi.
That guy seems to appear out of nowhere. It's really irritating. It's like I am one too. Dun 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 Aufbau. Dum 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 to make zoom out. Okay, that's really irritating. I need a camera about there. No, wait. There, no, wait, there. Don't mind me with the camera. I really want my mount. Wait, where is the mount I always use? Obsidian. Oh, there it is. It's beautiful.
Take that, monkey butt.
I'm not a monkey butt, you monkey butt. You're the monkey butt of the monkey butts.
Enough rage.
I would have enough rage if he actually hit. There we go.
Need more rage.
Need more rage. Okay, we got another bag.
Not enough rage.
I actually did healing on my priest earlier because I started up Warcraft again after about a year, so I've completely forgot all the controls. And I did heal him in this dungeon, and surprisingly, I did not get the whole group wiped. It's a miracle. I might consider taking up PvP here and to see what it's like. Even though it might be a little bit more annoying.
I am out of range.
How am I going to hit that monkey? Level 4.
Not enough rage.
There we are. We've done our quest and now we get new legs.
Time to act is always now. It's good to see you.
Ooh, they look nice. How do I get them? Run away from the monkey.
Need more rage. Not enough rage.
Okay, what quest was what? That one gives me the boots and I need to retrieve a fluttering breeze. Oh, okay, that's over there. I get it now. Okay, over here. Bad monkey, don't you dare kill me. Okay, if I do this quickly. You can do that. Then I can fight him. I honestly don't remember anything about this area. Starting area. Because usually in starting areas I just basically run to Ogrimmar if I'm on a horde. And just do random stuff there. When I'm Alliance, I actually haven't played Alliance in a while. Because I stopped playing after a year. No wait, I played for like a year and a half on Alliance. Then I stopped for a while. Then my friend invited me back to Warcraft. And I started playing on the Horde for 2 years. Then I stopped for a year. And now I'm back on, like, right now. Yeah, very confusing. Sometimes. Need more faith. I need a target. But I do not know how many videos I'll be doing on this, depending on how many people enjoyed the first part and so on. Oh, there we are. I might just do. Oh no, I can't. It's gonna. Oh, off monkey. I do not want PG tips. No, he's always there.
I'm with you. Welcome.
Oh, look at that. Nice.
Where you
armor.
Pass, greatness follows. Not enough
lead. Okay, so I need to go all the way over here. Welcome. She says welcome while hitting a monkey. She's the bad woman. Okay, in there. Put my sword away. Like a boss. Oh yeah, I remember this doing this bit on the beta. It was so annoying. No one would move. There was like a crowd of 60 people all around that fire, and the only way to click it was to lower all your settings, and then higher it, and then quickly click the fire. Otherwise, you cannot complete the beta. Well, by complete, I mean like do the quest, if that makes sense. I was actually looking for new ideas to do from YouTube videos like Daisy and Rust and stuff, but I really want someone to do it with, which is kind of annoying because everyone either seems busy when I ask or they just don't want to. How am I meant to kill him? He's... I don't know what level he is, actually.
Need more rain.
But yet somehow he ain't doing that much damage to me. I really need stun abilities.
Not enough rage.
I really need a drink as well.
Not ready yet.
How can I have a drink with this guy attacking me? Wait, if I... Did This is taking forever. On my monk, I did this so fast. And on my warrior, I have to keep waiting for this one ability to keep working. I think when I get to level 10 I should be a tank, but I'm going to leave it to people that are watching to decide. Oh, look, he's here now. Your travels, family, friends, food. These are what matter most. Okay.